नेक्स्ट फैक्टर दैट इज लैक ऑफ बिल्डिंग मेंटेनेंस मैनुअल, लैक ऑफ बिल्डिंग मेंटेनेंस मैन। जनरली फॉर एनी वर्क यू शुड बी हैविंग सम स्पेसिफिकेशन और सम मैनुअल टू डू द हाउ इट इज डन। जनरली वी कॉल देम एज कंस्ट्रक्शन मेथडोलॉजी। फॉर मेंटेनेंस वर्क द मेंटेनेंस मैनुअल्स शुड बी प्रेजेंट। दीज आर जनरली एप्लीकेबल फॉर मल्टी स्टोरी बिल्डिंग और हैवी अपार्टमेंट्स और हैवी फैक्ट्री समथिंग लाइक दैट, द बिल्डिंग मेंटेनेंस मैनुअल विल बी देयर। फॉर दैट डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ वर्क्स और डिफरेंट एक्टिविटीज और डिफरेंट मशीनरीज, डिफरेंट वर्क फ्रंट्स आर मैंशनड एंड वॉट टाइप ऑफ डिफेक्ट्स जनरली दे विल कम प्रेजेंट और अब्सेंट दे विल बी मैंशनिंग एंड time of inspection is also mentioned and at what frequency the inspection or routine checks shall be made. Those are all things should be maintained. So all these data generally present in building maintenance manual. This is called as building maintenance manual. Now what is happening if it is not there? Obviously the client or the user or the worker or the maintenance worker will not be knowing what type of maintenance he is going to do. That is a very, very important. If manual is there, so what type of work he is going to do, it is clear cut mentioned. Okay, that is the advantage of this presence of this manual. So objective of this manual is to provide all building users with a common system of maintaining information, common system of maintaining information, such as recording. Okay, such as recording, retrieval for the proper guidance. Retrieval means what? Giving proper information only. So it will guide the operative persons, owners, maintenance persons, and what type of cost it will do and what is the general maintenance. So all these data generally present in the manuals. Okay, generally present in the manuals. Okay, this would act as a common part. This would act as a common part for the building process, not as a series of isolated events that takes place after the completion of the building. Now I will give example. Isolated series means whenever repair is there, whenever defect is there, you are going to do for repair. If it is not there, you are not going to look at there itself. Okay, so that type of working is called as isolating event. Means whenever something defect is there, then only you are going for maintenance. That is called as isolated. Here you can see continuous building process means what? If defect is there or not there, you are doing what? Maintenance work. You are doing what? Maintenance work. So that is the advantage of having this maintenance manual. Okay. Now, not using building after completion. Obviously, some government buildings after construction, because of some minister is not coming for the opening and all, it is kept locked only. Okay, just example I am giving. So for that case, if it is not used for residential building also, this type of scenario will come. Okay, so owner is in some other city, here the contractor has completed the building and you are not using. So what will happen? It will start get deteriorated. Okay, no proper maintenance will lead to the defective work. Non-use of building after completion would make owner not to give enough attention to the maintenance work. So he will not be knowing what type of maintenance he is going to do. Okay, if he is not using. Facilities which have not been used for a long time could rapidly be deteriorated. Okay, for a long time if you are not using building, so obviously the deterioration will take place. So however, if no maintenance has been performed and idle components and items, they may require emergency maintenance. Okay, for example, now I will give the example of this lockdown of all the cities in the country. So you are not using your bike. Okay, for 1 month or 21 days you are not using. After the 21 days, when suddenly you want to go outside, your bike will not stop. Okay, just an example. I hope everyone person's bike will start immediately. So I am just giving the example. Okay, So that type of time you require emergency maintenance. Okay, by keeping the idle, the machinery will not work immediately. These are called as emergency maintenance. These will cost more and require more manpower. Hence, if facilities are not in use, they should be maintained in order to avoid future unplanned costly maintenance. Okay. Poor financial support for maintenance. If you are not giving in your budget for maintenance work, obviously your maintenance quality is reduced. Later on, more defects, more severe defects, and more frequently they are going to come. So keeping some amount or money ready always for maintenance department, that is the important aspect here. It is very important that building owners, when preparing their annual budgets, must and should include enough finance allocation for maintenance work, as it is a critical part and needed function of a building. In the absence of this financial support for maintenance work required, the building will not be maintained properly. If it is not going to maintain properly, later on defects will going to come. User does not understand importance of maintenance work. If he is not understanding the importance, obviously he is not going to do the repair work. Later on major problems will come. Building users often pay little attention in keeping their building in a good working condition. It has already emphasized that buildings start to deteriorate from the day they are completed. Obviously, okay. So whenever people are using the building or any work, any machinery, the day it is started using, obviously wear and tear, deterioration starts taking place. Okay. The length of time this process of delay takes place depends upon the care taken. Okay. Obviously, if you are going to take care, this process of decay or deterioration will be taken late. Firstly, the design. Secondly, the construction. Thirdly, the maintenance part. Okay. Three major important you should take care. The last factor, not using preventive maintenance. Okay. Not using preventive maintenance means a regular checking, routine checking has to take place. Otherwise, if you are taking after a defect only, then it will cost more. Neglect of preventive maintenance, such as checking the efficiency of rainwater gutters, servicing mechanical and electrical installation, causes more extensive periodical maintenance. Okay. So preventive maintenance should be present. Okay. So these are the factors. So I request you to go through the PDF copy also. So in that more detail, lot of things have been given. So just check that one, prepare for everything. Okay. Thank you.